Good afternoon, students. So, in the previous class, I have taken the class test, and today we are going to do the math work that is related to the topic neighboring countries of India. Okay. In the previous class also, I have discussed the basic part of the map in which I have explained you about the desert, islands, and major seas, oceans, okay, whatever. Now, today we are going to discuss about the neighboring countries of India. So, first of all, we will see neighboring countries. Neighboring countries means the countries which share the land or the water boundaries or the water borders are known as the neighboring countries. Means the countries which share the land borders and the water borders are known as the neighboring countries. Okay. So in this we will discuss the neighboring countries of India. Now see what are the neighboring countries of India. Okay. First of all, Pakistan. Then after Afghanistan. Then after Nepal, fourth number is Bhutan, China, okay, Bangladesh, Myanmar. Now see, these are the countries which share the land borders. We share the land borders, okay? And the rest of the two remaining, that is Sri Lanka and Maldives. These two shares the water borders, water boundaries, okay? So, total, how many neighboring countries of India are there? Total, 9. Okay? There are total 9 neighboring countries of India. Repeat with me. First of all, Pakistan, then after Afghanistan, then after Nepal, next Bhutan, fifth number is China, sixth Bangladesh, and seventh one is Myanmar. They share the land borders, okay? And rest of the two, Sri Lanka and Maldives, they share the water borders, okay? Now, these are the neighboring countries of India. Now, this neighboring countries we will locate on the map of the India. Now, see here everyone, I have drawn the map of India here. Is it visible or not? Okay, so now coming to the point. So, first of all, we will see the neighboring countries, that is Pakistan. Okay, so in the first of all, earlier class, I have discussed about the major seas, like Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, and in the southern part, Indian Ocean. And this blue color which you are watching, what is this? These are the water bodies. As we all know that India is surrounded by water bodies in the southern part, okay? Which is also known as peninsula. Peninsula means what? The area which is surrounded by water from the three sides. As you can see, first side, this is second side, and this is three sides, okay? This one we have discussed. After that, we have discussed about the islands. Okay, so this island is the Lakshadweep Island. And here I have made some dot. What is this? Andaman and Nicobar Island. Okay, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Now, coming to the point. First neighboring countries I am going to locate it. So now see here, Pakistan,
In the next class, we will start the chapter number 5, which is BU. Thank you.